I, Erin, take thee, Paul, to have and to hold, to love and to cherish, to honor and obey, for richer or poorer, for better or worse, until death do us part.